Okay, welcome back to Getting Wrecked the Game, where I get wrecked at this game because Alright. So actually let me go ahead and it's not much damage, but I should do it anyways. Based on how well this has been going. Wait a minute. Okay, I thought I saw a slot not being used for a second. Go to this very far dead end where these guys keep kicking my ass, and here they are again. You know what? I think it's time to teach you a lesson. Knock one of these asshats out. Yeah, he just like went around him just to get over here. Oh, yep, he gets attacked two turns too. Oh my god, give it a rest, you two. There we go. Finally got these guys out of my hair.
All right, we're good to go.
Close to level up too. Fortunately, it's just a bunch of these guys. These guys are a lot easier. Unless they got harder overnight, which that would suck if that was the case. Nope, they still suck. Off of level 7, just a little off. Actually, let's give that to Joshua instead, because he's more of a physical attacker. A Black Ranger? Sure, we'll go with that. Not really. Kill her again, aren't they? No, not in time. They really hate her now, which is annoying. For God's sake, attack the other one, please! No. I guess they suddenly hate girls now, because that's what they're doing. It could be. Which would absolutely suck, but yeah. A level up that couldn't have come at a better time, though. Brings the HP much higher. Defense is nice and higher as well, so I will take that. Alright, into the mine we go. And there's nothing over here. Okay, that's easy enough. So I go back, flip the switch, and then go forward. I knew that already, but I figured, you know. So I flipped the switch on my first playthrough, I flipped the switch first. Cue the back and forth thing. And that's why I went the wrong way first, because apparently that's the way you need to do it anyways. This is a pain. Alright, down we go. Cross the bridge. This bridge, I would say. There's a heal spot right there, that's perfect. Ah, stairs. Uh-oh. Ooh, enemies. And they hurt just as hard as those bugs do. No, don't get closer. No, he does not need to be like CeeLo. Absolutely not be like CeeLo here. On! Oh no, don't go for him now. Yeah. God, he's almost killed him. That's game over if I kill if he dies, so we can't let that happen. Yes, you can heal them. You can heal and protect them. They just won't attack. For the most part, at least. There are some exceptions, but you'll see that later on in the game. That's handy. Ow. I know we have to do another escort mission in the next, in this same chapter, so, oh my goodness, really? Like, I know there's another escort mission we have to do here. He's far enough away, though, thankfully. You have got to be shitting me, game. It's a good thing I need the Sepith for this. No, don't come back. Ugh, that was a pain.
That's that then. Let's move out.
Good amount of Sepith though. I can't complain too much about that though. They give out water, which is what I kinda need the most. So I will take some time to fight some of these guys a bit more. I need to unlock more orbit slots. I think I need 60 of each now. Oh, I could go with 30 and lock the other side slot for Estelle instead.
That's that then. Let's move out.
I might do that just so she has more stuff to work with. Because these health restoring things is just taking a toll on my reserves. Okay, there's another one somewhere around here. And I think this is where I just started, so I feel like an idiot now. Let's go this way. Oh boy. Okay, there's one down. Oh, you have got to be kidding me now. Okay, now they're really going after him. Of course. Oh my god, leave him alone. Yep, they're intentionally going after him now, because it's like, why not? He looks delicious, let's go kill him instead. Here's another threesome. I cannot wait till I learn Flicker. That would be a nice thing to have. There we go, that's one off the field, thankfully. Oh, come on! Far away from us. We are very far away from a level up, which sucks. Oh, god damn it, are you serious? How is that a surprise attack? I'm willing to re-roll this fight real quick. There we go, now it's in my favor. Oh, this is not what I needed at all. Another one off the field. Knock him back away. Oh hey, thank god that crit missed. Extra Sepeth for me. Really? We don't need any backup. Oh my god, you have got to be fucking kidding me, huh? And now they're attacking him again. Oh, you are shitting me. Okay, I gotta run for this battle. Because they are just being the bullshit game. I can't deal with all four of these right now. Seriously, stop calling for help. I'm just gonna skip past you for now. That's the exit. What else is there here? rid of you now. Well, mostly get rid of you, I guess. Don't do that. Just keep wailing on him. Hopefully he'll be down soon. Or maybe not. There we go, finally gone! Demand more experience than that. And he's gone. Yeah, we're not going in there at all. We won't be going in there for a long time, so don't worry about that. I don't feel like fighting you. You guys cheat. What are you up to? Talk to the people real quick before I move on. Alright. Guess we don't give the key back. Oh well. Unless we already gave it back. I don't know. Let us be off. Uh, Let us play it safe here. I do not trust these enemies at all. Especially these ones. They absolutely still hurt. Oh, come on! They're intentionally going around her now just to hit him. I really hate these enemies now. Comes to critical. Oh, goodness me. Jesus. Should not be hitting this hard still. And yet they still are. Come on, game!
We're good to go.
And they dropped none of our experience now, which, you know, that sucks. Okay, I just need to get back now. And not deal with any more of these asshats! This is a surprise attack, isn't it? Of course. Ugh. Alright, one more screen to go. Sheesh. Okay. We'll go into the sewer and heal up again, because the sewers are the best place to heal up for sure. Always are, always will be. Actually, let's not heal up yet, because I gotta do something first and then heal up. Ooh, I only need 50 for that slot. Let's stick to this one, though. Slot 6, because I just need the EP so much. Then I'll worry about this slot next. Do I even have quartz to put in it? No. I can stick information in there for now, I guess. Until I guess something... Actually, what quartz do you have? Okay, it just have HP, they don't have mind. Mind would be good about now. It's tempting to get this one, though. In fact, I should probably do that for now. Rather than information. That'll give her the time ones as well. 10% is not a big deal, but later on, you can get as high as 30%, which is nice. And now let me go heal. That puts it at 110 now, which is a good number. That guy was charging at me. Okay, first I need to go up here. Another quest knocked out as well. So we'll turn it in and then we'll go to the mayor. There shouldn't be any change here because I've done any story term yet. Yeah. Just have this one, which I have to go to eventually. I don't want to do it, but, well, there is good experience paying monsters there, but they will kick my teeth in if I'm not ready, so, yeah, I'll have to see about that. Ah, Royal Academy student. Thank you. 60, oh man. Yeah, put it in that giant safe. Good idea. And she's off. I think I know what the next job is, and I'm not gonna like it. Oh, it's one we have to do nonetheless. Let me see. Okay. That's a good amount of money, too. Alright, I'm not gonna go straight there. Let me see. Oh, there's some new jobs too. I can try to do the Lost Kitten. There's also the monster there we gotta take care of too, huh? Don't think she gets the idea, huh? Thank you. think this is a pain because I gotta look at specific spots. That's pretty much just me running around and oh hey, here we go. Find the cat again. Wherever it ran off to, that is. Not here. Not there, not anywhere. I'm starting to hate this job now. Should just have to stay in this area, I think. Maybe it's just back behind here. Oh, that's just a back entrance. I didn't mean to go through the door. Whoops. Where'd the freaking cat go? There's nothing to see up here. God, where's that cat? I hate this job. I remember having trouble the last time I did this too. And now I don't remember how I did it. I like how there's water around here though. I think I've searched every square inch of this place and I don't see where it is. In other news, I hate cats, but you all knew that already, so yeah. Ah, don't want to go inside. Unless he spawns up there for some reason, but I highly doubt it. Nope, not up here. No, I highly doubt difficulty changes this. It's only the enemy difficulty. The quest should be the exact same thing. I just remember this one being stupid. I have to pull up a guided moment because I am just running around in circles. Done this before. Let me pull this up real quick because this is driving me nuts. Let me see. Some of these side quests can be ridiculous, and this is one of those side quests. Ridiculous and annoying and kind of stupid. This is one of those such side quests, and I'm just gonna take a look at this real quick. I cannot be bothered to wander around these streets hopelessly forever. Let me see. Run the prologue. Done that, done that, done that, done that. Okay, so it's at the general store. Oops, I was like, do that. Was it indoors, or did I have to walk up to the general store and... Dead! I had to walk around from this way. Well, that's so random and stupid. Had to come around from a specific spot. Big bad Estelle. Yep, she's clueless. We got another side quest done, thankfully. We still have to do... Well, this is where we're up to in the story. Next time I'll probably start off by doing this, which means I'm gonna go into the harder area to get some more experience. There's also a monster here that's probably gonna hurt a lot. We can also visit the Garun Gate as well, because I never actually did that my first time. You know, from this side of the place. But that's gonna do it for tonight! We made some progress, we got wrecked a lot, and yeah, pain and suffering happened. Oh, goodness. Hey, this is gonna be a long playthrough, believe me. Even longer since I'm on hard. Ooh. That's it for tonight. Tune in tomorrow night. We're picking up Boke 3 again, finally. And then on Wednesday, we're doing some Super Mario World Randomizer, because I want to try that out. But we'll be coming back with this for another long night on Thursday night. And Mystery Dungeon on Friday and/or Saturday. So, that's it. Good night, everyone.